then up into a lantern and end up with a spike on the top. And no, you're not seeing things. That is a ship in a harbour. Or because of the lie of the land, Birkenhead Harbour stretches way down this way.